had to put my mic down. Anyway, hello there. Let's get into this. Last time we defeated, we got revenge on King Slime. And I believe we defeated one other boss, but I'm not 100% sure. I don't think we did. I think we just farmed for a bunch of money. Using, what's his face? Eater Worlds. Who are you? I wonder why. Anyway. You, what do you do? What do you do? You give me stuff. Well, unluckily for you, I'm not in the mood for getting stuff, so, sorry about that. Also, abomination. Stuff. And, yeah. He sells... stuff that summons events. Such as the Goblin Battle Standard. Yeah. It's a thing. Question, is this a material? No, it is not. I'm sad about that. That would have been really nice. Ooh, these are materials. Actually, I think I already know. Ooh, wait, what? Shock grenades. Of course they're nanites. Screw you. Flash rounds. Ooh. That's range damage, though, and, not happening. Wait, I think we defeated Queen Bee. Oh, yeah, we defeated Queen Bee. So I believe, if I'm correct, you should have a summon for Queen Bee. Or that, or it would be, what's his face? Nope, apparently what's his face has the summon. Also, really wish I had a dash. You have it? Yes, you do. Also, I don't want to cover top of Happy Day Bear. You know, I'm just gonna shut up for a bit. Because, my mouth is not functioning correctly. That was not supposed to hit. Oops. Well, anyway, let's go back over and, farm some money. And they just, and they don't stop. Oh yeah, this thing curves, doesn't it? What idea was it to have this thing curve? What? Why? I never exited the corruption, did I? I swear to God, if I go back through this footage, like, when I posted to the VODs channel, and I went out of the freaking corruption for, like, a frame, then I'm going to punch something. Because, no. Let's go again. I swear that I was muted for a second. Go play. Oh god, my mic is off the entire time.
Thank you.
things are better left unvocalized. Where the heck are these 21... I think I found the 21 segments. 19 segments. Whatever number is currently on the counter. 16 segments. Whatever. You know what I'm attempting and failing to say. Jump at me, and then you're gone. Like, how does it not go through your head that maybe, just maybe, it's a bad idea to jump at me? Like, I don't understand. My small brain is much too small to understand this. Or smooth brain for anybody who wants the correct term. Ow. What killed it? You know what? I am not going to question it. He's going to be more than a little annoyed that I don't have a dash because my brain is going, hey, you need a dash. Alright, I'm gonna search tooltips. Dash. Thank you. What? Evasion Scarf? Guards Valor as Guardian Aegis? What? What? What is half of this stuff? No. Be gone. Be gone, you annoying slime. Leave me alone. How did you survive more than one hit? Anyway, I'm going back. Cool. So I may never get a dash. Ooh, I wonder, how many of these do I have? I'm imagining this one there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, I'm not running out of power cells anytime soon. Sheesh. My drops. Equipables, you're equipables. Throw you in there. Can I? No, I cannot. I can combine these. If it weren't for the fact that I don't have the fracking man, should probably make some armor stands just to show off my cool stuff. I am now going to collect wood because I need wood. Give. I now have wood. Could probably harvest this, but why the heck is mine hers down there? It doesn't matter. Anyway, you're stuck. Get riggedy. Anyway, I'm just gonna freak out. There are trees over here. I was about to say, I'm gonna go find trees. No. Except there are trees right in front of you. There are trees right in front of you. Calm down. Don't need to cross the entire world when there's plenty right in front of you. I'm just having a no-brain day, you know? Because of this. Why? Oh! I was confused about why my armor seemed off-colored. It's because... Oh, that makes sense. Okay. That wood just went into the ground. Oh. What? I... Okay, then. Was not expecting that. I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen, because, that was weird. Apparently it was yelling at me because I wanted to delete some logs of previous... I don't even know how to phrase it. It was asking me if I wanted to just, like... It wanted confirmation that for deleting logs. I don't know why, because they're deleted automatically after a new session is started. But I don't even know. I'm just gonna... Is that my first F? No. My first death is this. I fell. Okay, now I'm annoyed. I fell. My first death was me falling. Nah, that's just... That stings, man. That stings. Alright. Money. Oh. What? You both played rock. Why did you win? Why do you want to know about bees? Okay. Well, jungle is this way. I've already fought and defeated Queen Bee. Have you defeated Queen Bee? Yes, I have. A bee in my nation. Fargo, you have an odd sense of humor. I like it. Anyway, I'm going down. I just realized that... Wait, is... Where is the traveling merchant? Where is the traveling merchant? Wait, where's the traveling merchant? Oops. Whoops. Just clicked out. Okay, but seriously though, where's the traveling merchant? Did it not give me one? Is it just... Eh, whatever. No, I don't want to be in there. You. Do you have anything that changes time? Gender change, cool, feather fall, rotation, yeah. Increases knockback, okay. Sing potion. Okay. Ammo reservation. I just realized that I'm stacking lesser potions up to 214. That's not the normal amount. That's not either, now that I think about it. I just realized I had stacked honey dispensers. Jeez, a lot of this is only catching up to me now, huh? Alright. You, shop changer, thorium, RG, what? Yeah, no, I don't have that. In. Time. No? Dopamine. Gotta get you some of that. Is that supposed to be like ooh woo or something? Alright, you know what, I'm just gonna... Actually, this is perfect. I'm gonna go grab the beach teleportation potion. Cause, Oh yeah, I have... Yeah, I bounce. I go new. Shout, no, you're not where I want to be. I want to be up here. You have the beach teleportation explosion. Put you there. Look out, zero. Put there. Baby day, baby day. I flipped. Whatever hurt me, screw you. I hope you stub your toe. Actually preparing and making an arena? What's that? I don't know what it is. Do you guys know what it is? I don't. As I've mentioned. Boing. Okay, I'm just gonna stop that now. Didn't even notice that. Fight me, old guy. When the G4 left the graveyard sign. Take full damage. Oh, boss then. Oh, that's nice. You got mortal vessel for demon of the underworld. Wait, what? Is that another pipple? What the heck is up with those things? What do you give me? Huh. Well, I have no clue what half of that means. Cool. I mean, I know what it means, but I don't really have the will to care at the moment. I'm just. Was not expecting to beat him on my first try, seeing as my track to rich near my My track record is, not exactly the best. Ooh, regen potion. Be gone, angry Bonathan. What the heck is this? What? I mean, you can't mine it, so, what? Thank you, I guess. Remove you, take you. Be gone. No, I cannot stand on these. Jerk. What's in here? Muramasa. These would be really useful for farming worm bosses, you know, like the ones that give me a lot of money. Meaning, eater worlds. Worlds. You cannot eat my world, though. It's my world. Don't eat my world. Humans consider it rude to eat each other's worlds. Believe it or not. I think that's a summon weapon. Why there's so many cool summon weapons? Just oh, I have shine potion. Oh, that explains it. Curses, my worst enemy, a door. Get unbound and just move into our house. I think that joke worked itself though. So, yeah. Where the heck are these keys? Literally only one alternate path at the moment. Ew, what's this? Either way, it's mine. Alchemy table. No. Oh, for crying out loud. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ooh, telecom. Neat. Why are you throwing a party at a time like this? Alfred, why? I wonder what the modded characters' party outfits look like. I mean, for all I know, they might not even have party outfits. That was not the button I meant to press. I meant to press E, not R. I just realized that R stands for rideable. Stons, yes. Stands for rideable. And I only just now realized that. Who knows what E stands for? Rapple. But hey. Not my problem. Ow. Rude. Ow. Rude. Yes, thank you for the tally counter that I totally needed and didn't already have. Ow. No. No, I don't want your tally counter. No falling on spikes is not a good way to convince someone to get your tally counter. Ow. Welcome to me being an idiot. I just grappled straight on the spikes. I just realized I could have used the mount. Oh, I'm a fool. Well, at least we defeated Skeletron. What the heck are you used for? Eh? No, I don't care about you. The Elemental Assembler. Literally all I need is the Tinkerer's Workshop. Why? Literally all I need is the Tinkerer's Workshop. But getting that, I have shurikens. I'm using an auto clicker, by the way, in order to do that without. Oh, hey, you have stuff. What do you want? You just open the shop! Oh. I don't want either of those. You betrayed me. What the heck is this? A grenade shell? Excuse me? A grenade shell! I know what I must do. Yeah, I should probably have these in a separate chest, shouldn't I? Oh well. Anyway, King Slime? You're gonna have some stuff to deal with. I am so sorry, King Slime, but, it must happen. I need a test dummy. What? Oh, for crying out loud, isn't it? Doesn't work. It's not something you can throw. I've been betrayed. No, you're not. I literally just asked you not to throw stuff at me. Why do you send these small slimes at me? Honestly, it's more annoying than anything. But still, annoyances are annoyances. Now leave me be. Do you think there's a summon for, Skeletron? Hippity hoppity, get off my property. Has he always gotten faster as you damaged him? Am I just an uncultured swine who's been not paying attention? He's been not paying attention, ah yes. I totally have brain cells. Wait, just- wait, I didn't mean to do that. I wonder. Do you think they do? That is so much easier than getting. Well. I just realized I can get down quicker now. Because this thing has insanely increased fall speed. Does this increase fall speed? Dunno. Gotcha. I'm gonna go over and just put all these back in chests. Wild draws, put you in there. You in there because, yeah, I guess you are a mob drop. You in there. You in there, there. Where are my... Where did my boomerang go? Oh, they're in there. Can I change you into anything that I can actually use? What the heck? What are you used for? True Bloody Edge? Terra Edge? Excuse me? Heals the player on enemy hits. The Tetratromir? What? Exoblade? I can't even. What? Brain is no function. Okay. So you aren't useful. Goodbye. Gonna go make a few armor stands. Curses you. Fails English class because brain. Sure, why not? Five of them. I'm never gonna end up using them past this, but hey, why not? Be gone, yellow marigold. There we go. There we go. Neato. What did I want to do? What did I want to do? I mean, obviously I want to find a certain... What? What do you want? Chris Udor. What do you want? What do you sell? You now sell... literally nothing new! Hooray! Never mind, you sell new friggin' planter boxes. Just because that's useful to me. Alright, I'm going down. I love how much faster you fall. You go from... Oh, come on. You can't tell me that this is the same speed. Oh, what? What? No. No. What? I think there's a very clear difference in speed. Boing. No, I did land at the bottom. Second, I thought I didn't. That would have been a little weird. But very on par for Terraria. Does this just drain out if I do this? No, it does not. Curses. Well. Oh boy. Oh boy. Not sure about you, but today I'm not exactly in the mood for a heart attack. I wonder, can I make a key? I can make a shadow key. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to farm for him. How joyful. Poof, 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 poof. Who knows why I'm humming Scatman? By which I mean, I have no clue why I'm humming Scatman. Anyway. Ow. What the heck just happened? Why did my game lag? Better question, why did it lag so badly? Wolf? Oh. Potion materials. Put you in there. Potions. You and you. Grab two of you. Miscellaneous? Throw you in. Need to find a good place to put all my, lore bits. Oops. Sorry, Guido. Why is Guido bold? Thank you. What is this? that a biome chest or something? Like... Ooh, dungeon slimes. 2 of them. 2 gold keys. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Party time's over. Aww. It is a summon weapon. Small skeleton. Bone cells? Did that say bone cells? It did. What? That's it. That's my entire sentence. I wonder. I mean, I was probably wondering something. Why do I keep getting those? Done here? I don't remember. Though to be honest, my memory isn't the best. Ooh. Thank you for that. I am going to get rid of both of these because I do not need them. Spelunker potion though. That's good. That'll show me where all the golden chests are. Oh, there's a cave behind that wall. Something over there. Doesn't appear to be a gold chest over there though, so not interested. But thank you for the offer. Be gone. Why couldn't I have gotten a shadow key? I could have made one! I'm a fool. I don't even think that there's a good one. And, well, I guess I'm getting my wish. I can now make a shadow key. It's a small chippy. I do not know Chippy Gaming personally, I just had to make the joke. I'm sorry. Commemorate my place of death. Ow, I thought I'd jump. Rude. Thank you for my money back. You know what? I'm giving up on going up there because evidently. Ow! Evidently, it's not gonna work. Anyway, Ancient Shiv. A Shiv. Rogue weapon. Heck yes. Sadly, this is not a material. No, it is not. I am sad about that. I mean, sure, it's not. Ooh, wait. Stealth strikes cause 3 blades to be thrown at once. Ooh! Oh, and it can be thrown so fast! Ooh! I like it. I'm sorry, is this curving? Oh, it actually throws straight. It's a miracle. A weapon that actually throws straight. Oh my god, it's a miracle. This blade spawns healing orbs when it kills an enemy. Healing orbs. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. I love it. Now I have 2. Oops. Now I have, jeez, I am not the best. Not the best preserving wildlife, am I? Didn't mean to go in there. I've killed 4 birds. I am so very sorry, birds. This wasn't how it was meant to pan out. I know how to do this. I know how to handle this. Step 1. Delete the ash blocks. No one needs them. Step 2. Remove that. Step 3. Get this guy to freaking move out. Jeez. Step 4, give up. I'm not dealing with you. And I meant to come up here and, have a little bit of, Gallon Bastard. Oh, for great, that wasn't even my fault that time. Hey, that was a bubble! A bubble! You can't call me cruel on that one. What? Huh. So there is a summoning item for Skulltron. Neat. No, nothing valuable. Be in here? What is this for? Oh! Oh wow. Wave Pounder. That is post Moon Lord. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to pull that off. At least not yet anyway. Cause I'm not post Moon Lord yet. Nahaha. Manipulator. Why is every one of these can I have like something for can I have like a use for this? Apparently not. Screw you, game. Well, anyway, Goblin Bastard. come at me, these things fly literally perfectly straight. I don't even think they fall. We'll find out though. I don't think they fall. I don't think they know the meaning of gravity. You know what I mean. They ignore gravity.
Time to wait for this guy to just...
These guys are just coming at me. We may have to wait for a while, though. Let's check out what health drive bars are used for and see if I can use them for... Really? Hey, at least it flies straight. It is horrifically bad, but hey, it flies straight. I can't complain. One second. Well, whoops, forgot to bring my mic back down. I'm gonna finish the Goblin Army and then, gonna have to hop off. Sorry about that. I'll try to make up for it next time. Ow. Fairly certain that this is new music. Oh, hey, Warblade. I'm not gonna make the joke again. It's on its course. Okay, but I do think these things actually go an infinite distance. Which is dumb, to say the least. Cause, like, why? Oh, for crying out loud, why'd you kill him? He was a good man. Why'd you do that to him? Do I already have a warblade in my inventory? No, I do not. That's honestly kind of surprising. We needed a sink in order to craft the crafting knives that in our top floor. What is the sink even used for? Ow. Oh, okay, neat. Alright. Well, after I kill these few guys, I'm probably gonna sign off. Is that? Oh, Goblin Warrior Banner. Alright. Well, sorry this had to be cut short, but, well, I'll see you guys next time, and, yeah.